Yo, what up, Groovy Tony? I'm Hot New Hip Hop. Yeah, I mean. I mean, everybody in their own creative space now. Back in the day, we used to always be together, like, all the time. Like, Kendrick, ourselves, A-Rod. We used to just be together in the studio all the time. Now, more so, we all busy, man. Like, Kendrick just performed with Beyonce yesterday. You know what I'm saying? You know how many times you gotta go to rehearsal to perform with Beyonce? You know what I mean? Like, I'm about to drop another album. On top of that, I got a 7-year-old daughter that plays soccer. I could take her there. I have to get back. You know, J-Rock has the same age daughter, 7 years old. He has to do stuff. Like, so I've been working on this album. I'm about to tour soon, like in August. And then it's like, you know what I mean? It's just hard for us all to be in the same room because we're all busy. I mean, yeah, I'm pretty sure a posse cut.
Yeah.
Black Hippy album, I don't know. I can't say that. Posse cut, guaranteed. But for sure, we're gonna do that again. Like, that's easy, one song, but a whole project, that's hard. That's not easy.